Hey, what's going on, Eagles? I'm Jeremy Planasek. It's Friday, March 31st.
I'm James Bressel. Let's get into your announcements.
Key Club is hosting a food drive starting on April 17th through the 21st. All canned goods and non-perishables will be donated to CRS to help families in the Avon Lake area. For every 5 goods donated, you will be able to enter a raffle to win a $25 gift card from Target, Cane's, Chick-fil-A, or Mitchell's. Any donations are highly appreciated.
Sparkle Cheer is recruiting for the 2023-24 school year.
Sparkle Cheer is an inclusive spirit team at Avon High School. Our team seeks to spread school spirit to teams, clubs, classes, and the community during our year-long program. Through an immersive and extensive cheer experience, cheerleaders will make new connections, spread Eagle pride, and build cheer skills. Our team is open to all high school students regardless of ability, gender, or prior cheer experience. You must sign up for an interview to be considered for the fall and or winter.
Interviews will be held after school on April 18th and 19th. Interested students need to sign up for only one interview slot. Any questions, contact Ms. Vukovic.
The Red Cross is hosting the last blood drive of the year on April 5th. See the sign-up tables in the lunchroom or stop by room 176 to sign up for a spot. Remember, each blood donation saves 3 lives.
The Literary Club is hosting a community-wide writing contest. Students, teachers, and members of the Avon community are invited to participate. Write a 1.5 to 3 page fictional story based on one of the prompts. The Year 3000, I Know You Because I Am Me, and How Did We Get Here? Or make your own. The competition will be running until the end of the day on April 4th.
3 winners will receive $50. Send all entries to the email included on screen. Informational posters can be found around the school or see Ms. Huttner with any questions.
All right, that's all we have for you today, Eagles.
We'll see you next week.
See you.